writing it, and I asked my wife for help. I said, I'm going to call this person a bitch. And she said, no, you're not. I said, fine, I'm going to call this person a cunt. And she said, no, you're not. And I said, fine, I'm going to call this person a twat. And she said, no, you're not. And I said, fine, then somebody else needs to give my mother's eulogy. That joke is even funnier if you know that my mother recently committed suicide. At least according to the note I left for the police to find. Had some tragedy in my life. My brother died at 3. It's 8:15 now, so I thought I should mention it. I'm a father, an awesome one, of course. My daughter came up to me recently. She said, Daddy, can I tell you a cool story? I said, sure, kid, when you learn the definition of cool story. Being a father changes your perspective on things. I've got 2 kids, and I've now come to realize that I like my babies born the way I like my water. Still. It also makes you think differently. For example, now, whenever I get a text message Amber Alert, I think, how did those parents get so lucky? I'm married now. Sorry, ladies. And some of you fellas. But before I settled down, I crushed it on the dating scene, of course. My friends would say, Daniel, you're a real lady killer. And I would say, sure, if you consider hookers ladies. I went on a date with a chick, and went back to my place. She was like, let's get freaky. I'm like, what do you have in mind, girl? She was like, let's try erotic asphyxiation. I was like, let's do this. So we did it. It just did not go as planned. She died. And I know what you're thinking. That's awful. But it wasn't all bad. I mean, I discovered I'm a necrophiliac. Sometimes, even though I'm married, sometimes I think about the one who got away. And I wonder, did she ever make it out of the woods? I'm going to end on this with a lesson about marriage, because obviously I know what's up. Marriage is a lot like a math test. Sometimes it's easy. Sometimes it's hard. And sometimes you just have to use an Asian kid to cheat. Thank you so much.